Hi, Jacka.
Yes. Welcome to the cup that I'm going to lose for the sixth time in a row. Or seventh. Or eighth.
That's not very funny. Yeah. I should just get a voice cut of red hair. It's not very funny. When I like get killed, like, that's not very funny. It's not very funny. Welcome to the Red Herring Cup. Yeah, it's basically a handicap battle.
Yes.
Except on, like, Oak Cup, we might actually win a match.
We are going to use our mains, but they have to fight our other person plus a computer. So it's going to be two against one, but we're using our best characters.
And we get to choose who they're being.
Yes, we get to choose the two people we go against. But there can't be any duplicates. So once Isaac and Zeus are gone, they're gone. Because Isaac and Zeus is the bestest team ever. So we are getting ready to do rock, paper, scissors. And it's really important this time. Because whoever wins, obviously, is going to pick Isaac and Zeus to play against the first match.
Yeah. So,
so whoever gets rock, paper, scissors may very well win the cup. All right, it's 1, 2, 3, go.
One, two, three, go.
Ah, I lost. That was fast. So Matthew wins to get a red herring cup.
I picked me too. You being Isaac, and your partner will be Zeus.
So congratulations to Matthew for winning the red herring cup. All right, I picked Drake. Actually, I'll do it over here. Let's do that. Bad. Let's see. I pick you to be Cat.
Okay.
And your partner Crap. I guess your partner will be
Rico?
Big Daddy. Because you're not using them, right?
Mm-hmm. Dude, why is there literally like zero voice clips of Red Herring that's not very funny? This is bullcrap. Me and Toro.
You're being Toro. Okay.
Yeah, your part. You will be Sly.
Ugh.
And your partner will be. Who will your partner be? Your partner will be. Sly. This actually talks a lot about that interview.
Emmett. Yeah, Emmett. Mm-hmm. I was going to pick him as your partner next. Alright, I will be Sir Daniel. You will be Noriko. And your partner. Yeah, but everybody else is good. Man, this is hard. Your partner will be your face, which is really bad.
Yes, yeah.
I don't know who to pick as your partner.
I have no idea either.
Holy crap, I don't know who to pick. I will pick for you, your partner will be... Spike. Alright, you're up.
Okay, I will be Jack. And you will be Raiden. And your partner will be. Well, there's not that many back computers left. I think I'm gonna go with Fat Princess.
Alright, you're gonna be Dante.
Oh, okay.
I'm fine with this.
Yeah, well, you're not going to be able to spam up circle with two people.
Fair enough, Chris. Mm-hmm. All
right. Well, then you just get a voice clip of Reddit. I just want a voice clip. Come on, man.
And your partner will be somebody on these on this screen here.
Oh, really? If I look at somebody not on the screen.
Your partner will be
this is like literally the longest.
I know, this is hard.
And we're not even doing random.
Yeah, this is hard though, picking this. This is a lot of strategy to it. But me getting Isaac and Zeus right off the bat, it's a killer. I told you before we went on the air that whoever won rock, paper, scissors would win the cup. Good call.
Okay.
That's it. We're set.
Apparently, YouTube is stupid enough that I can't find a voice clip of Red Herring. I gotta search through the Cheddar Alive episode to find the voice clip where he says it. I'm literally searching through the episode looking for where he says it. We can't just go without it! Gah! Don't stop crying, old lady! Don't die in a hole!
No.
Gah! Are you ready to get wrecked?
Yes, I am. Did you put Zeus on my team?
Yes. No.
Dude, we're gonna get killed, even with two people.
You know, I don't know. I mean, one against two is really hard.
Well, last night, Zeus cost me the match. Being my partner, I would have been better off by myself.
But then you want to get double teamed.
Ready? Fight!
Oh, what the crap? Zeus! Look, there's the big shot over here.
Yeah, but I helped him.
Obviously, but I just feel like, oh, gosh. It's not very funny.
Yes, it is.
Zeus! What are you doing? Zeus, stop being good at video games!
Nice, Zeus! Stupid Zeus!
What? No way! No way, Jose. Who exactly were you trying to get there exactly?
I don't know.
The amount of science guy?
Who is he trying to kill? And why are you laughing?
That was Sweet Tooth. Sweet Tooth was laughing.
Oh. Oh, I thought I had a level 1. Congratulations, Dave.
Nah, help Matthew! Monkey. Dude, imagine double craters. Monkey.
Hey, you're so lucky, Zeus, because you did that terribly. Nowhere's near him. I'm the one that froze you. That was terribly planned by Zeus. Oh, man. Told you we were going to lose, even with two people.
Well, Switch, I don't think Switch is as good. Well. I think it's gonna lose.
Dude, Zeus got all of her kills, but I'm the one getting them all for him.
Dude, just try to jump into it. Where
am I? Awful. Hug! Hey, Isaac.
I got a butt tail. I mean, you guys are being crap people there.
Well, yeah, I mean, we're being really bad people.
What? Oh, okay, I got him still. Naki!
Okay. I got a kill!
I jumped and I pressed square and he just landed and debuffed in the square move. You know what? You know what? That's not very funny.
Still, yeah, but I'm getting all his kills for him.
Still, this has never got 6 kills in the history of this game.
No, he hasn't. But he didn't have a partner like me before either.
This has been your partner before.
Oh yes, he has. What am I saying? Zeus, why are you running away, Zeus?
You scare me. Dude, I can't make a land.
I warned you.
No.
That was close. Lights out.
Ta-da.
I told you you were going to.
There's one thing about that match I have to say about it.
Shut up.
Not very funny.
Yeah, I only got 2 kills, but Zeus wouldn't have gotten any without me. Well, it was 10-8. Yeah, but now those were the worst. That's the worst combo. So now you got Cat and Big Daddy.
Oh, Juju!
You gotta change his team, too.
Yeah, so then...
You make him red.
Yeah, you know, if I was gonna change my colors. So I'm changing. So red, red, blue. That should be right.
Man, this is gonna be tough, man.
Are you ready to get wrecked?
Yes, I am. I mean, yeah, the only really bad combo was Isaac and Zeus.
I'm terrible with Cat. Well, he's so slime, probably.
But others. Big Daddy can sometimes be OP, but... Fault against Drake is not very good.
Slime, Evan's not very good, too.
Yeah, I'm them.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
I was checking.
Yeah,
Big Daddy. Surprise. Okay, what are you doing?
Oh, dude, I'm gonna get slaughtered.
This might even just gonna need to do this.
Oh, I'm not gonna be able to do a combo.
What are you doing?
Oh, man. Big Daddy, interrupt.
Yes.
No, he didn't interrupt.
That's a good Big Daddy.
Dude, I'm getting slaughtered.
I'm losing my 2. Big Daddy's got like 3 level 1s and I'll waste them. Oh, 2 against 1. He's level 3 is completely bad.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I just got a view burst.
I can't do anything.
I didn't do like the exact thing I should do. I still got a view burst.
Can't do anything. Haha, Big Daddy.
You just blasted into the next country.
Get you. Never. dog!
He just falls in the ass. He missed me. The daddy is not in here anymore.
Oh god.
Nope, not that you can both.
Oh, come on.
Cat's jump is awful. Cat's jump's awful. It has no redeeming qualities like me.
Big Daddy, what are you doing? What are you doing, Big Daddy?
I can't move.
Aye!
Dang it, I thought you spoke about this.
Whatever! I can't do anything!
Someone's getting salty. Dang it, you wanna win this match as well. This cat can't do a crap and Big Daddy plans for a good 2 years ago.
What?
Oh.
We're still losing.
Holy crap, dude.
Dude, no.
Oh, he did his down triangle. What a poop head, dude. Did his down triangle at the worst possible time. I might have gotten both of his with that.
Big Daddy! What the crap?
He's haunting!
He's talking about everything special. What the crap, Big Daddy? He just wasted a little time and he's happy about that.
The voice is in your head talking to you.
You hear voices in your head. They talk to you. They understand. They talk to you.
I hear voices in my head.
I'm part of the game!
I'm singing. And let me talk to me.
Big Daddy, get down here and enter. Raha! I told you.
Big Daddy!
I'm just getting desperate now. This is so hard!
What? I did the opposite way and then you dodged towards me.
Well, I'm losing by 3 and I have no AP. So I think I lost!
Help me.
See ya. That's it. I got my butt kicked.
Big Daddy, you did nothing.
Yeah, you're so horrible with Cat.
I am.
Well, you were 7-2.
Cat, that's just about 3 of my kills and Big Daddy getting his butt kicked by you and I just killed you while you're doing that.
Well, you're gonna win this too.
The cat sold us all.
Well, I'm being my worst character now.
And you have a physical.
Damn it.
I guess what that's
not.
Yeah, I got. Who would die to do?
What's wrong about that match? You guys know about that match?
It's not very funny. Does anybody know who Red Herring is?
No. Oops.
What's up, y'all? It's me, Mr. Guy.
Mr. Guy, guys.
Ooh, yay, creepy.
This is a great interesting match I have done here. You get my feet.
Well, I can't dodge.
A triangle. I
don't get paid. Yeah. I don't even know his moves.
Let's say, I think I'll get you if you would teleport there.
Hey, Emmett.
Yeah, he just threw a bomb at you. I had to stop my combo. And I'm not actually, he's not doing a bad stop for me doing my combo. He's not doing horrible, he's not doing.
Congratulations, Emmett. Emmett!
Oh, yeah.
Bam it! What are you doing?
Oh, yeah. I got all my kills the last match. Same way as you guys kills the other match. So my his partner was helping him out.
Yeah, but your partner was better than mine. I had Zeus. That should say all you need. Oh, Nick, the dying hole.
His gun. His gun looks like it's on fire.
Yeah, you can't shoot it right. We're already down 4-0.
Who wants him? Yeah.
Yeah, go get him, Emmett. Congratulations, Emmett. You've wasted yet another special with him not even near you.
Blanket?
I don't even know!
Stone! The frick'd you go?
That wished a lot of your time. I don't want to be able to again.
Nope. Although the one looked like it was right through you.
I was dodging.
Ace was dodging.
You really like his electric moves, don't you?
That's the only move I know how to do.
Down square.
What is down square? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I forgot about that.
Hey, this is one of Jack vs. Rat, Sly. Like it was last time. You know, I should have done Jack vs. Sly. Last time it should have been Jack vs. Sly.
Get out of the way. Let's make a character that can't dodge.
He can dodge.
Back to his triangles. Technically the best dog, Danny. He's only getting him dodge minions since Spike. And Spike's the slowest crap.
Emmett, do something! Why are you taunting? We're getting slaughtered!
He's no threat. Peter feels no threat, they just taunt.
He's wasted so many specials! Dude. I can't do anything with Sly. Or Isaac. I can't do anything with anybody. I thought I was dead. Dying a hole, Toro. I'm getting out of here. Oh, yeah? Can't even. I tried to do up triangle. I couldn't even do that. Alright, one more and you win, and this miserable thing's over.
Evan did great that match.
Yeah, Emmett, congratulations! And that was my worst character.
Oh, and there's one thing you gotta know about that match right there.
This one very funny.
Oh, right. Alright, well, here's my only chance to win a match.
And I'm being. Dante? No.
Noriko.
Oh, Nuclear, yeah.
Destiny Bros.
And your partner, Spike.
Oh, why did you choose Spike? Because everybody else? Who else? Who would I have chosen? Raddick?
I don't know.
You know, frickin'...
I mean, technically...
Hitachi?
What I mean?
Kratos? Parappa? Who the frick am I going to choose? Ratchet?
Oh, so yeah, Ratchet, probably. Mm. He's not very good. He's always good at spell. He's always good at spell.
Who?
Ratchet. So he doesn't throw.
Yeah, yeah. So, yeah, I'm not going to pick him. Because he threw me the whole match.
And then how's he going to kill you?
I won't have any AP. I won't be able to get any kills.
Great idea.
So, yeah, there's... But he's already after me.
No shield for you. I must spam full circle. There's no shield for you. I'll get after you.
Holy crap, dude.
You don't scare me!
I'll be happy if I don't get blanketed. I guess it's gonna be it. I'm gonna get blanketed. And then this cup will be mercifully over.
I guess you don't think it's nothing but this cup, you know. That is, you can't really react to that, especially if you like have to telegraph it.
What?
Oh, that lasted barely. That's also bad at the first one, because
your face got frozen.
Why was my sword being counted?
Oh, you saved Spike!
I can't.
And Spike just saved me, and you just saved me. I'm out! I would taunt, but I don't have time! No, what?
Dang it, man. You're winning. I mean, this isn't Spike. Serena's OP. I mean, Serena's also OP. And Rico's horrible. So, and Spike's a poop head, so.
Oh, man, good. That was good.
No, gosh, you got both of us.
Kill him!
Oh, what the crap?
My axe?
Yeah, you axe shot me, I think. Very good indeed. Yeah, it's looking like you're going to win this match. Need 4 more kills, which 1 level 2 will give you.
You may be right, Spike, but I'm gonna give it the old college try. I couldn't even get my shield out.
I'm not gonna let you get your shield.
Well, no, I mean, I'm not saying you should.
Yes. I mean, what level thing you win? I doubt Spike's gonna dodge it, and you're gonna get me at least once. So maybe you'll get me twice. I don't know why it does that too. Nope, no one. They just gave up the skills. That's okay. Well, definitely 1 level 3 and you win. Let's try this
again. That was my fault.
You've cost yourself plenty of matches by doing those like that.
I dodged into it!
Oh! Get Rex Scrub! Haste autumn leaves. Come back here, scrub.
Oh, I did it the wrong way.
Dang it.
Skillful of me. I can't move. I can't move. You're still winning by one. So double thing I got. No. No. I couldn't stop dodging all. I would have dodged. I could
holy crap.
If it did up triangle, I would have died. If it did anything, I would have died there. So basically,
I can still win this.
So if I win one more match.
If you win one more, it's over.
And I'm being Jack, or it's riding the Fat Princess.
Yeah,
Fat
Princess and awesome. I actually am. I'm okay with Dante and Culver Sackboy. I'm. Yeah. Why'd you pick Ryden? You're Jack.
Fellas, I wanted to see if you noticed. I wanted to see how you pay attention. Apparently, you will. Okay, I forgot.
You're the Fat Princess!
Fat. Sweet!
You can pick.
Yeah. Oops. Oh, well, yeah. Well,
oh, yeah, the team.
Yeah, much of the team mm-hmm. in that way.
That's
yep.
right.
Okay, what's listening to God in all that last?
That was close, dude.
Yeah, I got know one more thing about that match. Getting ready.
This one very funny.
Red herring!
That's not very funny.
A pup named Scooby-Doo for you people who aren't cool.
Are you a loser? Yes. Well, guess what? Watch our videos. Literally loses to that. Dude, I don't have checked in a while.
Congratulations, Fat Princess.
You know how I checked in a while? Popeye's views. I haven't checked that in a while.
That's funny.
What? Holy crap, why does it over here to speaking Popeye?
I don't know.
Popeye the Sailor Man.
Can't do anything.
Fat Princess, stop wasting all your specials.
Wow, well, at least only got one. All right.
One and a... Oh. And then it... Oh. This land is mine.
I can't even get on the platform.
This land is mine. Dude, we should do... Dude, you know game modes we do sometimes? King of the Hill. Well, what if it doesn't belong to friends? Like...
Oh, we could go out to Call of Gauntlet. Yeah, whoever's King of the Hill, that's a King of the Hill, pretty much.
No, I mean, like, this is a hill, and we'll do a time match, and whoever's on you at the end of the time wins.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah.
Oh.
Stay away, Fat Princess.
Yeah, she's pulling it out of there.
Alright.
Whatever.
Why didn't that freeze you though?
Because I did my special at the same time, and my has less net starting up lag. Mine does it immediately because it was like I just was like a second, so like.
Oh, man, that's I got you. You're killed, Fat Princess. Oh, Fat Princess, we're getting owned. Oh my gosh. Alright, well, this is this cup. I'm telling you, you're better with him than Sweet Tooth.
Well, I'm not going to consider him a kid.
Yes, you are.
You just
you had Isaac and Zeus. Dude, this team against Sweet Tooth, we win.
No.
I think so. That special right there is freaking poop.
It's not that I'm better with him. So you know why? I fight you Sweet Tooth while I fight you and Jack, so you're more used to Sweet Tooth, so you know what to do with Sweet Tooth. Like, you always look out for the signs if my level 1 is set up. For example, I can just do that.
I can't do anything, dude.
Exactly. See, look. Sweet Tooth, you will have that special. You don't know how to dodge that special. I'm not better with Jack, just that you're not good against Jack.
I've lost count.
But I hate Jack.
For example...
And I can't use him either. That's straight. Like, I stink with him.
Well, then you better call 911, then.
He's still... Why? I don't know. Yeah, congratulations, Fat Princess. Please kill him. What an idiot.
Anyway, for example, if I fought Lucas with Jack, there's a higher chance
I can't move.
There's a higher chance of me losing with Ooh. Come back, don't you?
Oh yeah, right.
You got 3 kills.
Fat Princess! He only needs one more kill!
He's taunting for you, inbred.
Dive recording! God, it's not very funny to come in here!
What? Sir? I wish to have such speak with you.
Dude, you got 5 kills and Zashan got 1.
Without Fat Princess's help, too. It's been 101 stuff. Yeah, congratulations, Fat Princess. You are completely useless.
I'm out of here. I'll see you all again.
Oh, Fat Princess, you poop stain!
Either way, I was gonna dodge that because not only did I was Fat Princess almost got me killed. I would have dodged out of the way if Fat Princess hit me.
How'd that hit me? That wasn't near that.
That hitbox is really weird though, but
yeah, I was not physically near that.
But yes, you're
physically. Your face is physically ugly. Alright, so that's it. We don't need to do last match unless we wanna do it for fun. Told you we're gonna be fast cuff.
Yep, 36 minutes.
Alright, well, we can do the last one just for fun.
I'm on the green team.
You're Dante and Cole. I'm just curious to see how I do. Probably gonna get wrecked.
Hello! But there's one thing you have to know about last match.
Explain it, but do so.
Excuse me, fellas.
What's that making up to go over again? What's the next about me?
Skill on a box!
I was thinking that it was I was the one with 2 when I said that.
Even still, my partner and Pollard would knock me out at least once, not the other one. Hi. Congratulations. Dude, I almost wasted my special life by the time I went through to probably get killed.
Dude, the Peter's not gonna. Every time when you die, he's gonna talk.
Yep. Hi!
I would have got up 2 out of that if it weren't for that medley, Cole. I hope Cole gets this one. There we go.
How about that?
Kill.
I wasn't even done spawning. There's his kill.
Dude, I have an idea for you.
This is way too hard.
No.
What?
I saw it coming. I dodged it.
Your face saw your face coming, which is why you're so ugly. Guess what? I saw it coming. Twice in a row. I know he's throwing me.
Is that the first time you've come this time?
Yeah, I think so.
I know I've been throwing like twice, so more probably more than twice.
Did you see that coming?
Yes. It's not very funny. You just laugh uncontrollably? I don't get it. Skill level over 9,000. How cool, you kill him during his own costume, that's cool.
No way.
It's not coming, Captain Colonel.
Oh, What? He caught me in the middle of my special into a special?
Yep. That's how it works. Okay, I just have one. I got him.
I need to stop doing that.
No, he tried to throw me. He used to save me from being thrown.
Good.
Well, yeah, I wish... I, why can't you just throw him off? You know what I mean? Like, just turn it off.
And to be fair, so having an option to turn throwing off is like turning a square move off. It's like, you really can't... You're basically getting rid of a move, which is... You really can't do that, but I bet throwing is different because it's bullcrap. See you. Dude, what, you're winning right now. I need to stop with my number twos. I need to stop doing that. I mean, number ones.
Crap.
I'm just sitting here.
Oh. That almost didn't get me, dude.
I'm just sitting here like, yeah, whatever, I'm just with you. Sometimes you just look at it. Dude, you're winning.
Oh, what? Excuse me, sir. I'm calling 1-800 bullcrap.
Excuse me, fellas.
I
look at him catching up to me. How's that it?
No.
You can give me four more pills since I get 4 times.
Oh, by the way, wait, I have a new phone line. Call me. It's 1-800-SALTY.
No, I think that's my phone.
That's the official place this mouse goes from.
What?
That, like, you got some...
I did my last trick!
I may have not gotten you. If you didn't do that.
And how did I teleport?
I'm gonna lose.
Right. Yeah, we need one more kill, but you only need two. We're level 2 new big. When? My computer was too stupid to dodge it. We need one more kill.
No! Cole! Cole!
You just saved him. You honestly just saved him.
Really?
He was diving, he was doing his full square directly to the special.
No!
We both did our specials right there.
I should have won.
Yeah, he was doing his full square into the special and you grabbed him and stopped him.
Well, why would I think he'd do something so stupid?
Has he stuck up here?
Yeah.
That's gonna go down as a loss for me, but that should have been a win.
No, not honest enough. You made one small mistake which cost you much.
But yeah, but you wouldn't think that being a mistake that he would commit suicide.
We just have a montage of the last 3 cups. Wait, second was level 2! Wait for me, the world is fine! But one thing about this tournament that you have to know.
Wait, one back. Come on.
Hi, Jones. Nice weather, man, right?
Yeah.
Anyway, one thing about... Oh, you gotta know about... Well, that was the Red Heron Cup.
Yeah, I mean, that was interesting.
And not very funny.
I mean, even the match I lost with Drake and Sackboy, Drake lost by 2, I think, and Sackboy lost by 1, so, I mean, it was still close.
Yeah, well, anyway, see you guys in the next tournament.
I told you were going to win once I got Isaac and Zeus.
You only won one match.
Yes, I know.
You understand?
That's because I had to be Isaac and Zeus, and then I was Sly.
And then I was Raiden.
And then I was Raiden, all people I stink with.
Well, you won Sardana, so that's pretty good.
Yeah.
But it's not very funny.
There's your face.
Oh, okay, bye.